Hello everyone. National Technology Day. Today marks the 22nd anniversary of Shakti. The science of today is the technology of tomorrow. Yes, you are right. Today we are here to speak on National Technology Day. This day is marked every year on 11th of May in India. On this day only, in 1998, India victoriously fired and tested the nuclear missile Shakti.
An operation administrated by late Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, that is the reason why today India is recognized as a nuclear country in the world. That's not all. Today, technology has touched every aspect of our life, making it easier, comfortable, and better. It serves in the field of education, business, communication and research levels, and is also beneficial for humans at the medical levels.
Friends, in this COVID-19 pandemic, stay home and stay safe, kyunki corona ko harana hai aur bharat ko